Hey guys, what's going on? All right, I am super happy right now. I'm doing a live record, which is the first live record I've ever done. Normally, I record all my stuff and then I speak. And yeah, you're going to see those numbers in the top. That's because I want to know if it's recording and all my stuff. So you're just going to have to deal with that little 125. All right, first thing we're going to do, I'm just going to give you guys like a rundown of my base. So right now I have arrow towers level 8. And they're going up to 9, 3 of them are anyways. And the other thing I'm up in right now is my badass town hall. So we're at 15, we're going up to 16. And then 17, I want to get those up to 17. I want to get my army camps up to 20. So we're going to go 10, 20, and 17. That's going to be my upgrade. And after that, I don't know, maybe I'll up my relic hall. Because right now it's just at, well, yeah, it's at Ares Frenzy. So that's like 15 or something. No, that's 15, so that must be 14. What am I? Ah, 13. Well, anyways, yeah, maybe I'll up that after. I don't really know. Just gonna check these messages quickly. Awesome. All right. So, guys, I wanna know, are you hungry? Because I am fucking starving, and I'm not the only one. I'm just gonna operate over here. Go into the hero's altar. Look at this pumpkin. Man, he looks hungry, doesn't he? He's at 4 of 9. I think he wants to go up to 5 of 9. I think it's time to feed this bad boy, eh? I think it's time to feed this bad boy. Let's say goodbye to your shards, all right? Because we're having a little snack, little midnight snack. Oh, this is like a Roman dinner. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but I'm going to explain it right now because you should. Oh, no. Oh, oops. Spent some shards. Ah, fuck. Whatever. Not shards. You know what I'm talking about. Oh, we can only, okay, 15,000 time. You pick some heroes. Yeah, let's go. Eat, eat, eat. Oh, okay. Let's be careful not to eat my heroes. Oh, did I eat heroes? Shit, now I'm worried. Let's go lock all this shit before we continue. That is just too sketchy. Here we go. Enter in here. Lock. I don't want to eat anyone. Look at my hero levels too, guys. I don't know, like the last time you saw them, last time they were in a video, they were way down there. Like, I don't think Succubus had been put up to 100. Thunder God wasn't 100 yet. And, or I meant Succubus was still stuck on 100. And my Paladin was still stuck on 100. Now he's 103. So, all that is going up. I'm just going to lock all of them. Sorry, you're going to have to deal with it. Waiting through all this stuff, but if I ate a hero, I'd be pretty pissed. You know, I may eat these ordinaries and the elite heroes later on. I'm just waiting for that update that shows you what you get from your might bonus. Because, you know, later on I might be trying to up my might. And it would be a huge detriment to myself to have just eaten a bunch of heroes. So I'm going to avoid doing that. Alright, more food! Oh my god, this is so satisfying, buying all these. Now don't ask me to spend shards again or I'll kill you. Ooh, okay, we're getting pretty far. How much? You know, that may be enough. I don't really know. So, boom, boom. We need, yeah, we can still eat 15,000, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. Oh, he's getting there! He is getting there! How close are we now? Oh. Yeah, 3,000, we still got room. Okay, another 400. Ah, look at that. It's so close. Irish shards. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, I actually have an idea what I can spend that on. All right. Boom. Guys, fuck yes. 5 of 9 on the pumpkin duke. I have been waiting for that for so long, shard farming. And I finally got to it. And then, like, I got there, I had enough shards, and I wanted to make a video about it, so I couldn't friggin' buy all the stuff and get them there and continue to play. And it's like, no, okay, sit down, make the fucking video so that you can go and publish this and be all excited. Because look at that, increased by 30% for 8 seconds. He's just gonna be insane. And I get to try him out on a boss run soon. I'm back in my normal guild, and yeah. Oh, man, it's gonna be good. And we start pretty soon. About, what time is it right now? 13:26? Yeah, I start in half an hour. That won't be in this video, guys, but I'll probably record it anyways. Whew, that is awesome. Pumpkin Duke, 5 of 9. And he's my highest level too, guys. I don't know what hero is your favorite, but I think mine stands out here. He's the only one to be at 5 of 9. All my other heroes are lower. And he's also the highest level because he's my priority. I love him before Druid even because he's just, he's so fucking awesome. I love Pumpkin Duke. That is so great. Now this guy, he only needs 10,000. Can I afford that? No, I can't get him. Okay, well, I'll get him up soon. It would be cool to get them both up in the same video, but I don't have enough, so we're not going to do that. Yeah, guys, that's basically all I really want to share with you. I ruined my friggin' shards there buying that extra spot. That's too bad. Could have used that for the boss battles, because, you know, sometimes you lose some heroes and it's really frustrating, so I was trying to save up some shards for that. What else can I show you about my base? Basically, this is going to get up next. Oh, not this one. Where is the little... Where's the gold vault? I'm going to find you. 2, 3, 4... Oh, yeah, there he is. There's a little gold vault. So he needs to go up. I don't have any workers right now, but put him up, and I should get up to 1,800. 1,800K, and then I can up all my army camps up to 17. And my... Yeah, I guess I'll have to up... I'll have to get more gold. Well, if I up this and I just keep upping this guy, he will get up to 500,000 before I get locked out by the amount of mana I need. So then I'll be at 200 mil. And I think the last upgrade for the town hall to 17 is like 17. There's like 1 or 2.2 mil. So I can use a couple shards, gems for that. And then the only other upgrades I'm going to need. So I should check how much the army camps cost because I need to get those to 2020 as well, and those will be a little bit more expensive, so hopefully I can keep the shard amount down. Oh yeah, also guys, not right now, I'm not doing too great in the arena. I mean, I am doing great compared to where I was before, 370, but I got all the way down to 278, so that was pretty cool. It's really, really happy with that. That's the first time I've ever broken 300, so I was getting 110. I passed by Sansev, I remember seeing him go by, and I was like, I saw Ron Gier, I went by him, and it was really cool to see some of these top players and just your pass of them in the arena. And that's the first time for me, so that was really cool. What was the other thing? I passed another mark the other day. It was the same day I passed that mark. Oh yeah, I did my first boss battle, my first boss solo, so that was really awesome. You can't see it here, but did my own boss solo. Did it in 21 minutes, so, or no, 19 minutes, so I had 11 minutes left. Yeah, that makes sense. And that was super satisfying. My might's also getting way up there, eh? 11822. Anyways, guys, that was it for this video. Thanks for watching. I am so happy with my Pumpkin Duke, and I can't wait to use him. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All right, catch you guys later. Bye.